In the final moments of the battle with the undead Zeppelin, it attempted to send a transmission. We have tracked the mysterious signal back to a derelict base on the Italian coast. Edie is jamming all radio signals to and from the site, buying us time for a strike team to investigate. You'll drop in from above with Bravo and Charlie squads. We must discover the target of the transmissions and put a stop to whatever lies in wait. Get ready to jump.
That's all of them.
The pipelines are connected to buildings all over the base.
This place is huge! You might be exploring for a while.
So, the Project Ragnarok transmission was sent here. I guess it would theoretically be possible to interconnect Z5 cores to make a machine capable of making its own decisions.
Try following those pipelines. If Edie is right, there are Z5 cores at the end of them. Time is of the essence.
Got it.
What happens when you die? What is justice?
What is art? Why is there something rather than nothing?
How can I be sure this is real? Does God exist?
Hardware Bond, Neural Vasa 1, offline. Dispatching patrol.
What is beauty? Subjective.
Hardware Bond, Neural Cluster 2, offline. Dispatching patrol.
Ah!
is free will. Justice.
Is all experience subjective?
Hardware formed. Neural cluster 3 offline. Dispatching patrol. Hardware formed. Neural network offline. Dispatching Z5 maintenance crew.
This is your chance. From the core.
Oh shit! Suiciders! Suicider down!
Sequence initiated. Ego Complex Online. Slave Core Shadow integrated into Gestalt.
What in God's name does that mean?
We see you, Bravo Squad.
Squad, are you there?
Alpha Squad, find the next core. It's the only chance to save them.
Copy that. Come on.
Armored Giant!
Signs detected. Imperial modeling facility.
Oh, that's interesting. Are they trying to use brain tissue to improve the Z5 cores?
How is that possible? Aren't they machines?
The more they use blood field and